Assemblyman Dr. Rashid Roland P. at Macarambol, of First District Lahar Dulso, Engineer Mamita Lambuga, Director Melba Magandia Army of English Junior High School, Aling Nasib Marangit, City Councilor, Director Lenang Makabalang, Secretary General, Bae Suraida Sora Sargala, Broadcast Station Manager, fellow alumni, guests, and visitors, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. First of all, I would like to thank you for being here today and for attending this very first Sindel Summit. I am extremely satisfied to see your faces after a long time since graduating from high school. Although we came from the same school, but we are from different sectors now. However, we have shared the common beliefs being Maranaos. Thus, we have deep interest in rebuilding our ruined city. Your presence here today is crucial because this would mean that we are in one spirit in looking what we are in the past and what we have been, what we have gone to, and what we are heading to. Being part of Sindelbad is a symbol to us, as it meant light. So may this summit be an initial step for becoming the light, spreading the light for those who are in dark. My dear brothers and sisters, may the spirit of unity be upon us. And our guest for nation, rebuilding being part of the Bangsa Moro, and we support the BOL, Bishop Organic Law, towards peace and development. I count the support of everyone in this venue for whatever cause that we are trying to pursue on top of any political agenda. I aspire that we may be one in promoting the welfare of our community and in protecting and preserving our customs and traditions, our heritage as people of Panama. Dear classmates, after the Marawi siege, we now have to make sure that we build resilient communities equipped to tackle future social, economic, and political challenges. May we consolidate social cohesion and not division. After the crisis, we must draw some lessons and move on from its ruins. Inshallah, may He give us peace and guidance. That is so on my part. We must instill the education in every aspect of our NGOs. We must promote the richness of our culture. The true meaning of Islam means peace, Kalilinda. The value of humanity and the value of life are tied of our feet. An issue has been instrumental in bringing about quality education and change. However, in the past, others have gone in the wrong path, but with cohesiveness, we can bring understanding and we can bring peace. I believe that imagination is stronger than knowledge, that myth is more potent than history, that dreams are more powerful than facts, that hope always turns over experience, that laughter is the only cure for grief, and I believe that love is stronger than death. So ladies and gentlemen, today summit is the start of this process, the start of new journey that will hopefully lead us towards more solid foundations. As we unveil once again the abundance of our culture, traditions, the incredibly effective picture of integration. Finally, we need to know is to lay the foundation for a solid batch summit and to build it on the basis of clear vision of what we want to achieve in the future. This is the very first summit, but I know will certainly not be the only one. I am therefore very pleased to welcome you all in this very momentous event. Thank you very much, and again, Assalamu alaikum.